To the ones who haven't dared to try it, not endorsing drugs, a piece of shit, don't get excited. One of these days I seriously might consider stopping, but for now to you and yours, I'll be Mary Coppin. One day I want a daughter, go to all her dance recitals, have a son, and hopefully be his father, friend and idol. You know it's funny how this world decides to work with all the good in it. The people often are the ones to hurt. I should know, living in several foster homes, surrounded by constant honest love, I still felt alone. Sad to say, in seventh grade I contemplated suicide. I would cry and envision dark thoughts inside my mind, but now I'm on my grind, so I digress. Don't say this for the sympathy, had to get it off my chest. That I'm not mad, I'm just glad that in the end we can all forget the past. It's okay, no need to shed another tear. Must have been hard being a single mother for a couple years. Better to forgive than to dwell on stupid oddities. So honestly, at least I think it doesn't bother me. One day I will make you proud, but for now I hope you know my lyrics so we can all sing them loud. To my dad, I know you're trying to reconnect. My three brothers and I would like to know why you got up and left. Was I not important at the age of four? Must have been because I spilled milk on the kitchen floor. Over the years, sure, you made a couple visits. It was literally just two, two. You must be kidding. I'm 19 and trying to make a life for myself, and now you're down to help? Well, that's her. So here I am, chilling on the other side. To my dad and to my mom, I forgive you, it's all alright. I'm not angry, just confused, but you had to choose. You had a lot to lose, not many choices, just a few. I'm glad both of you are healthy, honest, still confessing, not taking any shots, just me expressing through my music. I hope you do this, and in the future we can do this, reunite.